Who goes at T and Jack, man?
Welcome to My Team, where you create your very own dream team. To get started, you need to choose your starter card. Ja Morant, Jimmy Butler, and Joel Embiid are waiting for you on the Triple Threat Court. Play this 3-on-3 game in 21 and see who you want to be for My Team.
Game.
Here's a little announcement. when
money as Apex players climbing the rankings using a dance map. GTA 6 is apparently recycling GTA 5 content. All that and more on today's episode of The Countdown. Apex Legends streamer Nococo Puffs is going for master while playing on a dance map. He has to move using the directional arrows on the map, and even has other things like reload, interact, and legend abilities designated to be controlled by his feet. Basically, you can only use... At the time of recording, the Cocoa Puffs had already hit platinum and likely climbed up the ranked ladder even further. You've seen these kinds of super difficult runs on Elden Ring, but taking it to an online battle royale shooter like Apex is a whole different ballgame. Overwatch 2 players have discovered a game-breaking bug using the hero Mercy that lets her dominate entire lobbies. It involves a Mercy exploit where she uses her staff and pistol animations at the same time for the Carrizo map. Somehow, this destroys everyone's FPS in the lobby while also skyrocketing their latency. But when Mercy switches back to her pistol, her performance levels return to their norm. Meaning, while everyone else in the game is unable to perform basic actions such as moving, a player in control of the glitch can do whatever they want, like easily escorting the payload for free wins in competitive play. The problem is so bad that Blizzard just removed Carrizo from the map pool entirely. Diablo 4 players... Here's Rem.
Yeah, I agree.
Thank you. Oh my god, man. Oh my god, man. Style. Oh, poor T-Puss Eagle.
Outside of the left.
You won't miss a shot.
To the middle. It's
6 minutes and we're not gonna head down and do that.
Great coach. Well, the players know that they also respect him greatly. You move forward what he's done into it. He's really built up great into a perennial power. Prior to his arrival in 1972, it was a perennial losing season.
Yeah.
Here's Floyd. Goes James White bucket away from a double double.
Terrific effort. He's made a big impact tonight.
See you guys at Sideshow Channel. See you guys at